Hello guys, welcome back. Today I am going to make an automatic door lock system using RFID sensor. You can use it in your main door or your room door. Sounds cool, right? So let's make it. Before starting the video, subscribe the channel and click the bell icon. We are close to 500 subscribers, so make it quickly. First of all, we need Arduino Uno, RFID sensor. You can get this RFID card and tag with this sensor, a relay module, 12 volt solenoid lock, 12 volt adapter, buzzer, red and green LED, a DC socket, few jumpers and a breadboard. This is the circuit diagram. You can check it from the description. Now I am placing all the components on the breadboard. Connecting the ground wire. Now connect some female to male jumpers in the RFID sensor. And connect some jumper in relay module too. Now it's time to connect the other end of RFID sensor with Arduino with the help of jumpers. Now connecting jumpers to the pin number 10, 11 and 13 and also 12 according to the circuit diagram. Now it's time for relay to Arduino connection. Connect the signal pin to Arduino D3, 5 volt to 5 volt and ground to ground. Now connecting to the positive pin of LED and buzzer. Connect the green LED to pin number 5. Connect the buzzer to pin number 2. and red LED to pin number 5. Now the whole connection is done. Now connect two jumpers with solenoid lock. Now I connected positive and negative wire to the DC socket and shorted the ground wire. Now connect the positive wire to the NC pin of relay and tighten it properly. Now connect the positive wire of adapter to the common. Now open the code, select the board, select the port and upload it. After uploading, open the serial monitor and put your card on the sensor. And copy the tag code. And paste the tag code here, like I am doing. Then upload the code again. Now everything is done and we are ready to go. When I put the blue tag on the sensor, the red LED glow and buzzer beeps. Because in the coding section I have given the code of the card. You can see when I place the card, the lock opens. That means it can detect the card and also the green LED is glowing. So how is the video guys? Comment down below and if you like this video, please give a like and subscribe to our channel. From tomorrow there will be lockdown in our locality, so there will be a slight delay in uploading our videos. So guys, please stay tuned with us and support our channel. Now I have given the tag code and reprogram it. And this time when I put the tag, the lock opens, and for the card it vice versa.